People often think if they throw money at something, it will help. But sometimes it doesn't, because the person simply forgot to ask one simple customer service question. Because in essence, the person you're trying to help is a consumer of you. How can I help you? There are people who want to make decisions for others to say, this will help you, that will help you. But that may not be true if you don't know the person's goal, mission, vision for their life. Do they have a life expectancy to live, or do they have a life expectancy that's not very plausible? In my case, I'm a writer, I'm a scripter, I'm a creator, I'm a graphic designer, I'm a video editor, although I'm not one of those fancy guys. I do things basic for the average business, simple for the entrepreneur, and openly just trying to get them to get out of their asses and get themselves online where they can be seen. Because the problem we have today is that most people don't answer their telephones anymore. So how are small business owners supposed to conduct business and grow if they're not willing to meet other business owners to grow? Their attitude is, it's just me here in this store. Yes, it is, but you have a community around you that also must grow.